try to kind of do panoramic. And the idea is that it's not real high resolution, so it's not a memory hog, you know. Sort of the office there with the relight.